Developers from Naver, Korea's equivalent of Google, have some exciting new projects incorporating AI in the pipeline. According to our Lee Unshin, they also mused about the future of these machines in everyday life.
Everything from artificial intelligence to ambient intelligence. That's what Korean search engine giant Naver Corporation is aiming to achieve with its latest research and development projects. At a conference on Monday, the company's chief technology officer outlined some of those projects and discussed the future of AI in everyday life. One project in development is AMICA, a kind of speech recognition software. Much like the Amazon Alexa application, the program aims to enable customers to interact with electronic devices in a more efficient way. The developers, however, say that they want AMICA to be more intuitive than existing voice recognition technology, and able to handle tasks such as suggesting songs that users will like or providing information the user might need in advance. Naver Corporation hopes AMICA will have applications for use in smartphones or smart vehicles, so that clients can control the device just by talking to it without having to flip a switch. Another pilot project is the self-navigating robot M1. The machine is designed to create detailed 3D maps by processing environmental information. It can move around by itself and is based on artificial intelligence technology. Naver is also looking to invest in the creation of supplementary apps for both AMICA and M1. The company's technology developers say that because it's expected that AI will be incorporated into most, if not all, of our everyday gadgets in the future, collaboration between IT giants is needed in order to develop devices that are both innovative and safe. Lee Unshin, Arirang News.